shit, that's a coyote. Whoop, 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 whoop. There goes a deer. Mr. Coyote went. I do not want that thing to eat my doggy. Have to eat me first. You smell that coyote over here, do you? That thing was pretty big, too. Bigger than you were, Holly Girl. That's for sure. But there's plenty of big rocks for me to smash the brains. Look at this. Look at those big great bastards. You think a furry little fucking shit's gonna stand a chance against those? No, not in my hands, no. That's probably going to be kind of dangerous this time of year, too. But I'm pretty sure it fucked off. You'd have to be mighty desperate and a lot of friends to come after me and my doggy. Trying to make sure to watch my back so that motherfucker don't try to bite me in the butt, Forrest Gump style.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Wow, that's actually got a bunch of water in it. It did rain all day yesterday. I'm not surprised, actually, nothing about it. What? Hello, honey girl. Yes, yes, I know you like to get in front of people. Oh, man. Oops. Hopefully that wasn't covered up for long, goddammit. Well, I must have spooked off that coyote, because I ain't seen it since. Didn't go running. Probably more scared of me than I was of it. I'm definitely not scared of it. I'm more afraid of it eating my dog than I am of it biting me. If it bites me, it's over with. I want it to bite me. Close that gap. Give me an opportunity. Well, till next time, I guess, folks.